Look at his claws.
Can't ignore Martin Lee forever. We need to start investigating him.
And it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
It's not a bad idea, but it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ.
I'm keep watching.
MJ's hunch was right. And with demons.
Thank you. Sorry if there's a thing.
Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Top notch. Come on, didn't. I'm gonna go to the far edge. Look out one of these guys first. I can't take that big guy out. He's faster, I know that for now. Are we not see? Jeez, calm down. This guy has no weapon. Why, out of all the things as well, it had to be web strike takedown. Help! Come here, boy! Here we go. Oh, he's dead anyway. Who's next around this area? He's this guy. Who else is? Might be quite easy. Easy.
Okay, that's all of them.
I need to get my health up to normal first. Come on. Oh, come on. You don't want me to get my health up to normal.
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Yes. Oh, I don't have any electric webs.
Huh. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs.
Finally, it gives me one.
Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
All of them.
That's it.
I'm gonna put my normal whip here to them now. Vents. Of course. Anyone in this area? Can't see anyone yet.
Oh man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address.
Ooh.
Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Guns from Fisk's armory.
Nice. So you took some of Fisk's stuff.
Truck bombs? This is crazy.
Truck bombs. These took lots
explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one.
I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Woo! Thank you.
You need direction?
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys.
I
should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Trip mine.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Do I have any skill points? No skill points. Okie dokie.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
You as well? Let's see, I have a whole shot.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Take out the snipers. I don't like
them.
He's not out here. Better check inside.
Ooh, you see that move? Do I have to go this way around? Where am I going?
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
Pale Horse.
What else can I find around here?
Pendant.
They have bases all around the city.
I used to find Junior really hard, but now they're actually quite easy. Ooh, this is the first one you could get in the set. Kinda like it. Should I? Yeah, come on. Why not? See, still keeping my healing on though.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Nice. Ooh, look at this suit.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
Really, no more.
Hey MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Finally.
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Payback time.
Thank you.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him! He works with us!
Yuri, explanation please?
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
He one of them people that, like, don't let anyone do what you want to do.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened
so
fast. I
would have said ticket.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this. And what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Oh, no.
You have any place better to be, Spider-Man?
You better step in before they rack up a body count. Another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
These guys fight hard. Yep, these guys really do fight hard.
Hold it, huh?
Silver Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
One crime token from that. You actually do have to be.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. It might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
You don't have to. I know, but I want to.
I should check out Lee's office.
She's cutting. She's not even cutting anything. She's got Aunt May's face. Cutting's not working.
Glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Ooh, but where... Where's the entrance? Ah.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
Room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Old man said only balance can master strength. Without balance, the monster any who attempt to control. Ooh. What about the chest? No, we can't look at anything else, no?
Lee did so much for New York. Can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him.
Nothing here. Nothing here.
Must be a key somewhere in this office. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Some kind of puzzle lock. Seems right. Yes. Whoa. What are you hiding, Lee? He sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out?
The demon?
Pretended to be a demon. Until he became... He's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence.
Well,
police had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Look for the keyhole first.
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
You're back.
You can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Nobody needs another Spider-Man stream in their life. Then why are you watching mine? Hello, Holly.
Wait!
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more, but I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook? Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute.
This is Stable Control. What's the status of our position in Touchdown?
Control. Checkpoint under assault.
Today is a day for somber,
come on.
For mourning, an honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow. Never. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the long. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. We're gonna keep New York safe. We can no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're gonna take it back.
Sorry if the internet quality is bad. It said that in the top right.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get better about organized. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway,
I'm
lawyers
just look
got
at your
involved.
Hello, Pro.
I chose...
Sorry, who's some messenger?
But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since.
If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me...
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Oh, my pearl. It's just my name.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
I'm gonna have to go this way. I need to get rid of... But then how am I going to get it into...
Thank you. Come on.
Yes. Yes, 9, take away the 4.
Why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed a call from MJ.
You got a Snapchat.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that?
Maybe, When is he actually gonna become Dr. Octopus. I don't want him to, but I'm just saying. Oosh, my XP.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. I guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls. Sabling demons. None of them like me. Can't let them kill each other.
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks.
Ooh, love that
officers
shot.
Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Are out of control, terrorizing the whole city. Gentlemen! Hey, MJ.
Alright, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store.
Sleep it off.
Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be a mix.
Whoa, I'm spamming now. There's too many demons.
Gearing up for something big.
Oh.
and I'll help the guys who didn't block City Hall. Those Sable guys don't like me, so imagine how much I don't like you.
Demons were gonna overwhelm those Sable agents.
We had it under control.
You're welcome.
You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen. This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office.
Shh, keep it down.
Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. I need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's roots pay in the block.
Yeah. We build this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well.
Yo, Rick!
The boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
Great, Gus, man.
What are they building?
All that cash is going straight into crate.
You tried any yet?
Only samples. Boss is still perfecting the recipe, but man, this guy's sick. Everything.
I heard something.
Easy does it.
Am I hearing things?
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Hey,
where is
it? I heard something.
I swear I left it over here.
Damn.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw? Anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
So intense about putting GPS trackers on everything.
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, Phil's paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
We gonna pick up some more supplies?
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants them lost in the Jersey swamp by next week.
Grave dust is pretty under the table, I guess.
Yeah. Under the table, the floor, and the first few layers of the Earth's crust, yeah.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Stone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here, GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but... why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman?
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential...
Awkward.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
What do you want me to wear?
Just a couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
That was cringy. So he cooks all of these. Ooh, restless. I might keep the dark suit on. I'm making a YouTube video.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'm gonna search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
You can't even put your sword in something.
Police look like they could use some help. Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
The garage. Let's see.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spiderman!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Hey,
Fight! A for effort!
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. I think I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Hachinawa! Stay out of the light.
I'm still on this mission, remember?
Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Uh-oh, not good. Mr. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He just look at me, I'm pretty sure.
He sounds nervous. I should take him out.
Yes, thank you, finally. Let's see where I can zip to. Isn't it fun to be picked?
San Hao Mei Fan Ying, Shi Chi Kan Kan Ta.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Remember.
boy.
This guy is invincible. Remember?
And that piece probably could have paid off my student loans.
Done.
Let's try this again. Safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
I'm nearly finished.
You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
What happened with Standish?
He's safe.
I'll see you guys.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye!